1, 2, 3,
let's go!
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back. I hope everyone is good. I hope everyone is fantastic. Happy New Year, first of all. Let's get that out of the way. I know I've been gone for a long time, but you just know it's just been hectic. There was school. There was just a lot of things. I had no content. I filmed a school video, but like I didn't post it because I didn't like it. And I want to give you guys top-notch content, okay? So yeah, but anyways, happy new year. I hope you have an amazing 2022. And thank you to all my new subscribers. We reached 440 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. I hope you enjoy this channel. I hope you stay for a long time. Yeah, so the video will just start randomly, so just like I just had to make a quick intro and just like, yeah, start the video properly. Hope you enjoy the video, and yeah, to the video. Bricks right now.
It's boogie
right now. It's boogie. Which one is it? Oh, you guys, I need to go to do this.
Yeah, better.
Wow. My feet are ashy right now, but this is just what I wanted to do. Please don't laugh at my toes, but the sun feels so nice. Guys, so I'm back from supper now. I'm so full. I just want to lay in my bed right now. I just want to stretch, you know, after the road. But anyway, the food was great as usual. Rice with chicken never disappoints. So yeah, I'm just gonna enter my blankets. I know I haven't done the room tour yet, but like we'll do a proper room tour tomorrow when the sun is shining and the birds are singing and the water is waving. Yeah, so tomorrow we'll have a proper room tour. For now, I just want to lay in my bed and watch some YouTube videos. So I'll catch y'all tomorrow. Bye. Guys, I know. Huh?
Water is cold.
Not very hot. I know I suck at YouTube, and like I always disappear randomly. Sorry, but I'll try and be consistent this year. I'll try. But the thing is, I prefer vlogging rather than like sit down videos. So it's like it's harder now. I'm just at home and I have no like. I don't know. I don't chill all the time, you guys. I know you guys watch YouTubers who like chill all the time and they always have an interesting vlog. Like, bro, I'm at home 24/7. If you're still interested in watching that, of course I'll post. But like, I don't know if that would be interesting, me just sitting at home. But I'll try and do maybe some more sit-down videos. I don't know. We'll see what I can do. But let me just comb my hair properly, then I'll be back. Thank you. Hey guys, so I'm just chilling right now, eating grapes. I'm going back in the water. My legs, obviously. Then yeah, that's all. I'm thirsty, but I'm feeling lazy to go drink water. Okay, so I was dusting my feet. So these are the beds. This is Chubby's bed. That's my bed. Yeah, Zamfia waterfront, something. Lodge. And then there's the aircon. And there's this random chair here. Bible there. Yeah, and then there's a small fridge here. Table. Yeah, and then there's this cute spot. Like, it's so cute. I love the chairs and the table. It's so cute. Yeah, and then there's some sort of wardrobe. This is where our stuff is staying. And then there's a shower, toilet thing. Yeah, and then there's a toilet there. So that's it. That's mostly it. Yeah, done. Lunch, sorry I didn't vlog that. I was hungry and my phone was low. Just know I had rice and pork and I am full because that pork was huge. I'll try and insert a picture. It was huge. Anyways, we're going gallivanting now, like checking out the city. Yeah, I'm gonna take you guys with me, but my phone is low. I don't know, we'll see how much I can do. But let me show you the outfit. Chubby's upset because I've taken the mirror, but anyway, this is my fit for the day. I'm just wearing these pants and yeah, my platform shoes and yeah, this shirt that I got from Mr. Price. I think I got the pants from Mr. Price also. But yeah, you know, I never used to like these pants, but they're so cute if I style them properly. But anyways, let's go. I know it's dark here, but scent of the day, as usual. Hoity-toity. Whatever goes on. And this scent that I got from Woolworths, I think. The dip. Anyways, let's dip, guys. Guys, so that's Cheetah Lodge there, and we're outside here close to the water. And yeah, we're just gonna go down and see the water. It's a bit cold, not gonna lie. Guys, the sky is so beautiful here. Like, I don't think the sky is this nice in Tigray. Like, what? It's so nice.
Hey, what we is? Cold Lifer.
It's with this place called AJC Beachfront, I think. And all I wanted to show you was that. It looks so cool. I don't know. To me, it looks cool. I don't know. But that's how it looks. Yeah. I'm literally just showing you how it looks when it's dark. Like, it's dark, it gets really dark. Hey guys, we're back from, what are we doing again? Sightseeing. Yeah, back from sightseeing. Back in the room now. We're taking some pictures outside. That's why I'm wearing Chappie's reflective baggage hat. But anyways, I think I'm gonna go take a shower. Yeah. The water is not very hot in our room and I want like extremely hot, burning water. So hectic. So I'm going to go to Genesis' room. And she's got hot water. Sorry. I'm out of breath because I was booking next day. I'm tired. I was running. Yeah. Oh, actually look nice in this bucket hat, bro. I'll steal this bucket. The owner is looking at me crazy. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna do now, guys. We'll talk later. Someone with a boat there. I don't know, can you see? The water is so nice, you guys. Like, I'm scared to go because I'm alone and some woman said, oh, someone was taken by crocodile. So, I'm sad. If mom and dad see me from their window, they'll roast me. Going for breakfast now. I'm sure, can you guys see my pimple here? It hurts. Yeah. Don't mind my wrinkled shirt, guys. It's just vibes. We're just really hot vibes right now. But let's go. So we're done eating. I'm full. Finished everything except the eggs, guys. I don't eat eggs. Okay, I don't eat a lot of things. You just get that. I give them to my mom and my brother, so. Yeah, right now I've just come to drink water. Are you guys one of those people that drink water after you drink tea? Because whatever I drink, tea, Milo, I don't know. But me, personally, I have to have a mug of water and a mug of tea, okay? So that when I finish with my tea, I drink my water because I can't. I feel incomplete without drinking water. So I came all the way to the room to just drink some water because it doesn't feel right. So this is the outfit. I'm going to take some pictures by the beach. These shorts, bro. First, I started with Mr. Price just to look for some shorts, you know, big. The size that I buy, big. You know what? Then I went to Exact. Same thing. I know the shorts are supposed to be baggy, bro, but like, damn, not that baggy. So these ones, I got them from. I got them from Fashion World. Yeah, that's why I finally found some shorts. Yeah, they're cute, they're cute. Yeah, just gonna take some pictures. So bye guys. So we're going on that speedboat now, guys. Wish me luck, I'm scared.
Subscribe.
Yes.
Please subscribe.
Yes.
Yeah.
sitting in this what is it called? I don't know, but there's a bench type thing, and I have sand all over me. Sorry, I'm trying to set this up without a tripod. Dry. 0 out of 10, do not recommend. I have sand. My bag is filled with sand, guys. Yep. Anyways, I've taken some aesthetics. I don't know. We'll see how they come out. So there's no power at the moment. So I'm just chilling, looking at the water. Yeah. Whew, power is back. I just need to charge my phone. Jeez, it has to be full, or at least close to being full. So yeah, it's open. Anyways, guys, I think this is the end of my vlog. We leave tomorrow, and yeah, I think that's it. So I just needed a gopa bye that's standing somewhere behind me. I don't know. He thinks I'm going to be in the water, moving in the water. But anyways, guys, bye. Hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you in my next video. I don't know when it's gonna be, but just stay on the lookout, and I hope something interesting happens so that I can actually vlog, because y'all know I like vlogs rather than sit down videos. So fingers crossed. But yeah, I hope you enjoy that, enjoyed my video, and yeah. Going somewhere, I don't know where. Sorry, the way I took everyone roasts me. I overdo it, but love it. I mean, black on black on black and white slides. Yeah. Anyways, OOTD. Then we get out the door. My OOTD, an available bucket hat, turtleneck, black jeans. White sides. Chugging the OOTD.
Nice one.
Mm-hmm.
Funny pack.
Mm-hmm.
Sweatshirt.
Mm-hmm.
Black jeans. Mm-hmm. And slides.
Nice. Let's go ask Dennis what. Ask Dennis what his OOTD is. Outfit of the day. And a vlog. Okay, just say hi to the vlog, guys.
What up?
Yeah, guys, the water is still doing what it's doing, still going strong. Clouds look nice. Catch you later.
Jeez.
So we're at Cheetah Lodge now. Comforting thing. There's so many stairs. Might I just say, damn, still going strong. Okay, exercise, I guess. Oh, it's pretty. Bro, I'm so full. Like, I'm so full and like lazy, like I don't want to do anything. I have to go shower and then dress up and sleep because I'm not doing anything. Okay, I don't know, I don't have that energy. Yeah, bye guys. Oh. Okay guys, so that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Yeah, it was a very nice holiday or getaway something. Anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.